Hey everyone, this is Coralie Peel. An electric carving knife is up for question as possible evidence in the Joleen Cummings murder case. Her accused killer, Kimberly Kessler, appeared in court this afternoon. For the first time, we heard the state say they believe Kimberly Kessler used a carving knife on Cummings' body after she was already dead. Why the defense feels this piece of information is misleading, coming up at 5:30.